the idea that Gino Auriemma threw out yesterday upon the announcement that the NCAA tournaments for men and women's basketball had been canceled, that seniors should get an extra year. The seniors right now, that their senior years should not end like this. If they so choose to get another year of eligibility, I wonder what you think of that idea.
I think it's a reaction in the immediate aftermath of a disappointing thing that occurs in these young people's lives. And I feel for all the college athletes. It's not just the Division I athletes. It's the Division III and II tournaments were going on. You know, you have spring sports that have just gotten off the ground that now they won't be able to compete in their senior year. And while I understand the idea behind giving them an extra year, and I wouldn't be opposed to it, I also think one of the things you're constantly trying to teach young people is stuff happens in life, and bad stuff happens in life. And it's not what happens to you, it's what you do next. And so if the NCAA ultimately decides not to do giving the extra year of eligibility back to these, you know, I think spring sports is different than winter sports because they didn't actually compete in the get a chance to compete in the sport. I would have no problem with the NCAA saying no, it's a bad thing. We feel badly, but you need to move on and deal with it. And for the spring sports, I understand why. There may be an exception granted for that because they didn't get a chance to even play their regular season.